Hello, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Amelia Sebayang, and here is my friend Pisaya Potong Malai, or you can call her Pis. It's a great opportunity for us to be here to talk about our company, Monsanto. Here we will introduce our company in less than 5 minutes.
Amelia,
yeah?
So many people asking about Monsanto, like
yeah?
Who we are. Mm-hmm. So could you explain more about our company, please?
Okay, please. So Monsanto is an agriculture company with more than 20,000 employees around the world, with 404 facilities across 67 countries. And we focus on making a balanced meal in and accessible to everyone. So we work for help farmers to produce a sustainable way. So we produce seed for fruits, vegetables, and key crops.
Oh.
For example, corn, soybean, and also cotton.
Hmm.
And we help farmers to have a better harvest. So rich, abundant food and healthy environment become our vision. And we work to meet the world's growing food needs, conserve natural resources, and protect the environment. But another question rises up about why Monsanto? Why Monsanto is important?
Oh, it's interesting question, mm-hmm. Amelia. Why Monsanto?
Yeah.
Yeah, because the farmers who grow our food, they face the big challenges like unpredictable weather,
yeah,
erosion, pests, mm-hmm. and also plant disease.
Yeah.
That's why more than 20,000 of us around the world working to provide the farmer like how to solve the problem.
Okay, so because of world population growth in 2050 will rise up until 9.6 billion people. What Monsanto will do for that one?
Oh, this is, I think everyone should think about where our food comes from.
Yeah.
And yes, Monsanto, we do research to develop the production. So,
yeah.
And here we have the genetic modified crop. This is the one of the way that we can protect our crop from
yeah.
the pests,
uh-huh.
and also can reduce the pesticide use.
Oh.
And can keep the natural resources. So
yeah.
for plant breeding, we are developing the new resistant line and
mm-hmm.
also develop the line that can increase the production
yeah.
for the farmer.
Okay.
Yes. And microbial seed treatment we have that we derive from the organism found in natural.
Mm-hmm.
This is good for the plant in a good start and also can secure the nutrient and defend our pests and disease.
So now we already inform you who is Monsanto, why Monsanto, and what Monsanto already did. Hope this information can give you some information about our company. And let's work together to have a better life with Monsanto.
Yes, working to provide farmers with sustainable agriculture solution is what why Monsanto and why we are.
Okay, so thank you for listening and have a nice day.